About our Wednesday weather. This is what would be Garden of the Gods normally, but we cannot see out.
It is so smoky out there this morning.
Can't even see the red rocks. Chris, is this something that's going to linger throughout the day?
I think we're going to, we're going to see quite a bit of smoke and haze probably throughout the afternoon. Now, a little wind this afternoon may mix things out just a bit, but it's not going to go away anytime soon. We've had several days now where we've had just beautiful weather, but the wind's sort of nearly perfect this morning coming out of the north-northwest to drive that smoke. Here's another live look from our ABBA Eye Care camera. It's a hazy start to the day. Temperatures are mild in the mid-50s, 53 Denver, 34 Leadville, and 46 right now in the Pueblo area. So the big picture, and there you can see with that high pressure ridge out to our west, that's directing the winds that are coming out of the north and northwest, and we're between a trough of low pressure and this ridge of high pressure. We get cooler air sliding through the trough and a little front late this morning into the afternoon. Cooler temperatures coming up on Thursday, and then Thursday into Friday, that ridge tries to recenter itself over the Four Corners, and we'll see a little warming trend going into the weekend, Friday and again coming up on Saturday. Futurecast, I show you this to give you the idea that we have almost no cloud cover today, although we do have the smoke and the haze and very little of any chance for any kind of convective showers, no thunderstorms in the forecast, and we're quiet from 6, 7, 8, 9 o'clock tonight. Hopefully, we can get those smoky areas out of here as we go in towards the weekend, Friday and Saturday. All right, let's take a look at our forecast highs then for today. We're in the low 80s across the plains, the mid and low 70s up to the north, 75 Colorado Springs and 61 this afternoon in the Leadville area. We jump ahead and look at our future cast coming up on Thursday. This is for the lunch hour into the 1, 2, 3 o'clock hour. Again, plenty of sunshine. Hopefully we don't have that thick haze with us again tomorrow afternoon, but into the evening, again, no real cloud cover, no real shower or thunderstorm activity to speak of, and we're quiet through the 10 o'clock hour. Heading overnight tonight into tomorrow morning, our morning lows are again on the cool side. Low 40s Pueblo, 40 Colorado Springs. We're down to 22 in Leadville, 26 Gunnison, and 36 in Lyman tomorrow morning. But again, cooler tomorrow afternoon. Low 70s for the plains, mid-60s here, Colorado Springs, 67 Denver, and 65 in Lyman for your Thursday afternoon. Woodland Park, here we go with your 7-day forecast. 70 today, minus 10 tomorrow, 64 Friday, upper 60s and the mid 60s into the weekend, Saturday and Sunday. 68 degrees Thursday afternoon in Canyon City, but a nice little warming rebound as we go towards Friday afternoon with a high of 76, 77 there on Saturday. Pueblo in the low 80s today. We'll take 12 off of that for tomorrow, but you see the dip and then we jump right back into the upper 70s and low 80s into the weekend, Saturday and Sunday. For Colorado Springs, the mid-60s, partly cloudy tomorrow afternoon, mid-70s for Friday and Saturday, and we do have that 80-degree temperature with us next week coming up on Tuesday, but really no significant chance, no chance at all for any significant precipitation as we make our way through the 7-day forecast.